Hi friends, this is Shivani here. Welcome to my channel Shivani Creations. Today I am showing you how to create this very beautiful and very attractive relief peacock painting. So this is a relief painting and this is made using clay cone and acrylic colors. So let's get started. For this we need any edible oil, cello tape, plastic bag to create cone, liquid glue, 2 tablespoons of ceramic powder, paintbrush, some acrylic colors and mound board. First I am taking this piece of mound board and one cardboard, both measures 21 by 21 centimeters, and now I will stick this mound board with the cardboard for the sturdiness. Now I have already prepared this mural design on 21 by 21 centimeter watercolor cardstock. This is having 300 gsm and I have given the link of this template in description box. You can directly download from there. So I am pasting my design on top of the mount board. So our base is ready. Now I am taking 2 tablespoons of ceramic powder and I have added 7 to 8 drops of edible oil. You can use any kind of oil. And now I am adding 1 tablespoon of Fevicol and mixing it very well. If required, you can add little water. But your paste should be very smooth and not very flowy. Mix it very well. So the paste is ready. To check that this is ready or not, you just take a little quantity in spoon and just drop it from top and it should drop like this. So that means your clay is ready to use. Now I will show you how to make cone. For this I am taking this small piece of transparent triangular and just rolling it and making a cone. I will secure this cone using cello tape. Now I am filling this clay mixture inside the cone and just securing it using lots of tape. So the cone is ready. Now I will start outlining my whole pattern using this cone in this way. Do it very carefully. It's not very hard. Just practice it on rough paper and then you can directly draw an outline on your project. So complete this whole pattern. You don't need to add minute details, just outline the outer layer of each pattern because we will fill each design. So this is done. I have not added the details, just outlined from outer side. Now I will fill each and every pattern using the clay. To smoothen this, I am applying little wet brush on this so that it will get soft and smooth. In this way, complete whole pattern. So after adding and drying, it will look like this. You should remember, before going to next step, your first layer should be completely dry. Now I'm outlining each pattern again using the cone. So outlining part is done. Now I'm starting with my second layer. For the second layer, I'm adding clay inside the flower. In the same way, complete all the flowers. And for the feathers, I am making a leaf type of design and adding clay inside this. And also adding little clay on this carry design. So the second layer is done. Thank you. So after applying the second layer, flowers and feather will look like this. Now I am starting with my third layer and last layer. For this I am making one more shape inside the flower and adding my third layer. Similarly, making one more carry, adding clay. And making small leaf inside the feather. So all three layers are done and it's completely dried. Now I will start coloring my project. So first I will color all the leaves. Here I am using light green and dark green acrylic color. And remember, while coloring you should not touch that cone outline. So you have to color it very carefully. So after coloring each and every leaf, it will look like this. I have also colored the bottom part of flower using the green shade. Now I will show you how to create pattern inside the leaf. So again, take your cone and I will make a pattern. So this is done. Now I will show you how to make flower. For the outer layer I am using light pink shade and coloring it. for the medium one, that is the second layer, I am using dark pink shade. And the inner part I will color with red color. Now again, I'm taking my cone and outlining each and every part and making pattern inside the flower. In the same way, completed all the flowers with the same pattern. Now I will start coloring all the stems using brown shade. So this is done. For the peacock, I am using dark blue color and medium blue color. The inner part I will color with same brown shade which we have used for the stems or branches. Now for the feathers, I am using peacock green color and doing little shading using dark green shade. Also adding dark blue and orange color for the feather eye. the same way I will complete all the feathers. So this is done. Now again I am outlining these feathers using clay. And also creating pattern inside this carry. Now I am making small design inside the feather. And now I will color whole outer part, that is the base, using black shade. So you should be very careful while doing this part because you need to save all the cone work. So do it very patiently and very slowly. Otherwise it will ruin your work. So after coloring black, it will look like this. Isn't it looking very attractive? I am loving it. Now I will color whole border using brown shade. Like this. Now make a border using cone. And start making designs. So this is completely done. Isn't it looking very pretty? So my project is done for today and I am sure you will try this painting very soon. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos and please click on bell icon for the latest updates and notifications. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.